How are you, Greg? Has John Maitland put you onto any good investments lately, mate?